फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर विकास तो आई एम अ सीनियर कंसल्टेंट एंड हेड ऑफ पीडियाट्रिक हेमेटोलॉजी एंड बोन मैरो ट्रांसप्लांट यूनिट हियर एट फोर्टिस मेमोरियल रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट गुड़गांव. सो राइट नाउ वी आर हियर एंड वी आर डूइंग अ स्टेम सेल एफेरेसिस. इफ यू जस्ट सी दिस मशीन, दिस इज जस्ट लाइक अ प्लेटलेट एफेरेसिस मशीन. यू जस्ट हैव टू चेंज द मोड टू कलेक्ट द स्टेम सेल्स. सो दिस इज द डोनर. Her daughter is suffering from a very rare type of cancer. She's donating the stem cells for the daughter. So you don't have to go to the operation theater to donate the stem cells. Previously, what we used to do, we used to collect the stem cells from the posterior superior iliac spine. Now, this is a special type of thing that we collect the stem cells through the machine. So if you see, this is a port from which the blood from the mother, from the donor is going to the machine and would get collected. The stem cells would get collected in this bag and rest of the blood products would be going back to the donor. So this is a very, very easy way. The donor is absolutely fine. You can say hi to them. So the donor is absolutely fine. She is not sedated. She is very comfortable. And in next 3 to 4 hours, we would be able to collect a good stem cell dose. And then maybe once we collect it in the evening, we are going to infuse that to the patient. So just the last take home message for you guys, to you people, is that it is a very easy way to collect the stem cells and there is practically no risk to the donor. Thank you very much, friends.